My name is Pankaj. I'm a second year student in the information science and technology field. And the reason I took IST was because I was working as a creative technologist back in India, and I needed something relating to data to add more value to my, well, my job back then, because I saw a lot of data related projects being rolled out in a lot of big companies, and there was a lot of changes in that field and a lot of exciting things too happening. So my thought was, why not study something relating to that and add value to my own portfolio?
Yeah, so the master program in information sciences and technologies is a in-depth and career-oriented graduate program here at RIT. The curriculum is state-of-the-art. It is very well connected with the cutting-edge technologies in industry. It offers three major areas of concentration, including the traditional relational database management systems and technologies, web and mobile computing, as well as data analytics and machine learning. And students have the flexibility to choose whichever area or the combination of multiple areas to study based on their interest.
Hi, my name is Wei, and I used to be a master's student in IST department, Information Science and Technology. And now I'm finished with that degree, and currently I'm a PhD student working in the area of machine learning or artificial intelligence. I'm considering continuing my research in the future, like 3 years or 4 years, graduate, get a job.
It is a STEM program. So because it belongs to computing, not only is it STEM, it is also a very popular, very highly demanded program from the industry. So the graduate from this program easily find jobs in leading IT companies such as Amazon, Microsoft, Oracle, those big companies in IT field, also in the financial sector as well. So our students, because they have good knowledge in managing data, analyzing data, so they are highly demanded in the financial sector as well.
Machine learning, as we all know, like, there are a lot of applications of machine learning right now, and a lot of new technologies and evolutions are happening in that field, especially AI. So what we study right now in the IST course is applications of those technologies, how you can actually use machine learning techniques to enhance your application, get better insights into the data. So, I mean, the data is there right now on the internet. You can get data on any given field, but the way you make sense of that data and you gather insights and see patterns in that data, I think that's the most important part.